In Canada, it's supposed to keep your wildlife wild. My wife doesn't listen.